ways to look at what Kendry Morales can bring to the Angels this year is to consider the records of people who took World War II off and fought for our country. Imagine Ted Williams. He came back and rocked. Many of the great players had seasons like Kendry Morales in 2009, went off and fought the war, came back, time off, and produced. I believe that Kendry Morales will pick up right where he left off. Maybe even his first hit will be a grand slam, okay? So he will not pick up where he left off breaking any ankles. I think we're going to see an all-star caliber designated hitter. He's not going to see a lot of playing time in the field. I think it is crucial to the Angels' pennant chances for Kendrys Morales. I hate calling him Kendrys. I grew up calling him Kendry. Back when I was 45, I called him Kendry. Okay, so the issue of playing time after this injury is a moot point. He will produce. He's seen major league hitting. If I have to choose between Mike Trout and Kendrys Morales playing at the major league level, I want Kendrys Morales because he's proven. Mike Trout, a bit green. Kendrys Morales, this guy, he's bringing the letter S with him now. 2012, I could see a very, very serious all-star campaign out of this guy. He's got a lot to prove. The track record of players who take time off has been very, very positive. Who knows? All the rest, he doesn't have the wear and tear on that body, other than that ankle, that a lot of major leaguers do. So there's a lot going for Kendry Morales that almost every pundit ignores. He took some time off. He's a proven major leaguer. He got MVP votes after 2009. With batting behind Albert Pujols in this lineup, I could see 2012 being a great year for Kendry Morales.